All right, on this house here, brand new house, the main sewer line's never been glued together. You can see it's separating where I could pull it apart here. I don't see any purple glue on it where it's ever been glued together, so I need to check all the plumbing joints here. But this brand new construction, already passed codes, ready to move into, and the main sewer line is totally separated right before it goes out the rear wall to the sewer system. So every drop of water going through the house would have to come through this pipe right here and spill out into the crawl space. And it may be a while before they would ever know it, until the sewer odor started and mold occurred. So that's why you get a inspection on a new home. Thanks for watching my videos. A+ Home Inspections, Franklin, Tennessee.